But there is one component that sets us apart, and it's a sentence. The Second Amendment, I've heard from a lot of people in the last few days about that. And I wanted to just speak that sentence for a minute. A well-regulated militia being necessary to the security of a free state. The right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. That first part of the sentence is one we don't hear very often. The one frequently repeated are those last few words, shall not be infringed. But the first part of it, and this is what will weigh heavily on you, what does that mean, a well-regulated militia being necessary to the security of a free state?
It is. I actually had one of my articles cited in Heller. I know that Judge Scalia is familiar with my work. I have read the opinion a number of times. I teach it in my seminar at Hamlin Law School. The Supreme Court did two things in the Heller case that are relevant to the discussion as Representative Hausman brought it up. One, in Heller, the Supreme Court had made it very clear that the introductory clause to the Second Amendment is not part of the normative statement. In other words, the introductory clause is not part of the rule of law. The rule of law is that the right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. And the court went on to discuss just exactly how much the District of Columbia was infringing that right. Furthermore, the court talked in the case about the arms that were protected by the Second Amendment, and it said that the arms that were protected were those that were in common use. Military-style firearms are in common use.